When I come get my city, better add up. Yeah. First I was hustling backwards, it didn't add up. Ayy, been broke one for, I thought it was bad luck. I heard it didn't make sense if it didn't add up.
What's good, YouTube? What's good, Toasty Gang? Bro, quick message, bro. Look, bro, we doing the giveaway, bro. PS4 and the Xbox giveaway. If you want to enter this giveaway, all you got to do is press this post notification, press the bell. It looks something like this, bro. Press the post notification bell and comment done, and we're going to enter you in the raffle. It's a PS4 $25 giveaway and the Xbox Live $25 giveaway, Microsoft Word, whatever you want to spend the $25 on for both. Games, you feel me? Systems, consoles, whatever you want to call them. So all you got to do is hit the post notification, comment done, and you're going to be entered in this raffle, bro. And then if you win twice, or if the picker pick you twice, or then you feel me, to whatever the rigmarole, you in there twice, bro. So you could win $50. What's good, YouTube? What's good, Toasty Gang? It's your boy, Toasty Batman, and I'm coming back at y'all for another reaction videos. Stupid. What's the deal, man? How y'all day going? Get in the comment section and tell me what y'all up to, bro. Whenever you seeing this, say good morning, good afternoon, good night. But we ain't finna ramble. We ain't finna do much talking because I already got an intro we got to talk about, bro. But without further ado, you already know what I'm going to say, man. If you're not commenting, you lame. And if you're not subscribing, you can't be gang, bro. So make sure you subscribe, join the gang. Let me turn this because this shit is wiggling and all that type of shit. You feel me? But so yesterday, bro. Well, look, this last week, y'all know MGK, Eminem, and G-Eazy been beefing, you feel me? So yesterday, 2 days ago, I reacted to the MGK, Rap Devil, Eminem diss. And I told y'all, I was gonna react to the Eminem diss if he dropped one. So Eminem did drop a diss, bro. So I'm like, without further ado, we gotta react to this. Cause a lot of people been reacting to it, bro. And I know for a fact, Eminem in here talking some shit, bro. He got to. The way MGK came off at this, man, he gotta be in here talking some shit, you feel me? And he ain't even dropped the video. This is just a 4 minute and 15 second. Bro, look, I don't even feel like it's gonna be no hook in this. I don't even think M gonna drop a hook. He just gonna probably give all bars. You got 4 minutes and 15 seconds of all bars. All right, we gonna take off the 15 seconds. You got 4 minutes of all bars, my dude. What? Eminem, bro, you better say some hearts in this, bro. If you're an Eminem fan, get in the comment section and press like, you feel me, if you feel like, before we start, if you feel like Eminem gonna kill it, give me a like right now, you feel me, so that way I know how much y'all think he gonna kill it before y'all hear it, you feel me? And if you already heard it, like it if you like the song, bro, and if you didn't, like it anyway, you feel me, for the guy, for the game, for the gang, for the game. But you already know what I'm gonna say, man, because I probably already said it. So without further ado, no more rambling. We finna hop straight into this reaction video. First thing first, Eminem, kill shot. So is that MGK head right there, bro? Because I didn't know MGK had hair like that. Like the little scruffle on top with the dead fish in his ear. That's, I don't know. That's kind of weird if that's MGK, bro. Why you got a feather or something and then a fish bone in your ear? But he got you in the crosshairs, bro, with the happy face. That looked like a Call of Duty sight scope, which you could change it. You feel me? You know how you could change the sight from Call of Duty to the, from like the X or the plus or the, you feel me, the little things that come at you. Either way it go, bro. No more talking. We just gonna hop into this video, man.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
She said you a bitch. That's what he said in the beginning? Eminem coming off snapping already. Got
weird. Doing this once.
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me? I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching Nate.
Why he said did he just say he kissed Rihanna on the neck? Then he said you dissed me is perplexed, and then he said when you're fans become your rivals or something, you feel me? He said it in the song, M, he looked up to you, so I don't know how saying that is gonna benefit you, bro.
While I'm on auto track, realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter, I wrote it on a starter cap. Stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giants woke eyes open.
He said, how you gonna name yourself after a gun but have a man bun? Dennis nigga said he signed his autograph for his daughter on the starter cap. Sending shots. Okay, look, I ain't hear this type of flow from Eminem in a minute, bro. Do you think this got him in his mode to get back on his real Eminem, you feel me? Because Eminem is a goat, bro. We ain't even gonna take that from, bro. Eminem got flow and he wanted to t- top, you feel me, fast, come off with some hearts type rapper, you feel me?
Deniable, supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one call it in a scope, and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see who can out-petty who with your corny lines.
Slimmy roll,
out Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had three.
He said he's 45, but he's still outselling you. I know that hurt, MGK. I know that hurt, bro. Probably didn't, but it'll hurt me, my nigga. You owe that money. You say you outselling me, and you're right. You probably right. You feel me? Only, but like you said, Eminem been around for a minute, bro. And Eminem got a fan base from the 90s, bro. 2000s, he got a fan base. You feel me? I mean, 2000s, he got his fan base. So. He got a fan base that probably grew up with this man, you feel me?
Albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going in someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill. Now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Ho, chill, acting like you'll put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch, you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead. That's the only time you hold still. Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk? Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material. Dictionary. Yo, Slim, your last four albums suck. Go back to recovery.
He said, what was in the bowl? Cheerios? He said, I seen you eating cereal. What was in the bowl? Cheerios? That nigga Eminem. So he seen the video. He coming. So this all gotta be written probably in the last week or so. You feel me? So all of this he talking about is fresh. You feel me? It's nothing old, bro. Nothing old.
Oh shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury. Oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you'd have whacked me. It's funny but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay, got the ditty okay. So
he said, feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Oh my God, M. Then he said some raw shit like a few seconds ago. I forgot what he said. He said, you ain't gonna shoot me or something like that. Basically just coming at him, bro. Damn.
You spent your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you at your own wake. I'm the Philly goat. You ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no Jay. Next to Taylor Swift and that Iggy Ho. You about to really blow, Kelly. They'll be putting your name next to Chai, next to Benzino. Bye, motherfucker. Like the last motherfucker saying Haley in vain, alien brain. Satanist. Yeah. My biggest flops are your greatest hits.
He said Satanist. He said I'm coming at niggas who call Haley name in vain or something like that. Is that? Oh, that's his daughter. Cause he said, Haley, your dad just speaks at a yells at a mic or something like that, you feel me? But what caught my ear just now is when he said Satanist, you feel me? I'm not gonna be able to rock with MGK on that, you feel me? That's gonna make me not mess with MGK, you feel me? Eminem calling him a Satanist. So I'm gonna have to do some research on that. Cause we don't get down with all that weird stuff.
The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name. Now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment. This is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. I give you a beat for the effort, but
whoa! That man is, he said, I wouldn't, he said, you, if I was 3 feet, you would still look up to me. Gave you your career just to end it. Lethal. Damn. MGK, bro. You might have to come back at this, bro, with some heat. You might have to, my dog. Eminem, you brought it out of him, bro. You brought it out of him, bro.
Lick a ball sack to get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fucking him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my off.
He said that he know as long as I'm shady, he gonna have to live in my shadow. That's real bro, cause MGK can't blow up bigger than Eminem while Eminem is still around. It's not gonna happen, bro, for the simple fact that, and we ain't even gonna, well, it is big on race, bro. Eminem is Caucasian white, and he's the biggest Caucasian white rapper in hip-hop. MGK, the only way MGK could take that spot is if Eminem was no longer here on earth, you feel me? Then he would have room to set new goals and set new standards and get Eminem old music out the way and put out all his new music. That's why M said he can't, this is the as big as he's gonna get. Real stuff, this MGK been around for a minute, bro, and I would have thought he would have been way more bigger than that. I don't know if Eminem speaking some true shit, bro. So if Eminem gone, then that's the only time you're gonna be able to blow up, MG. Then this nigga said something. He said, what good is a machine gun if it ain't got no bullets in it or something like that? He's sending shots at this man, bro.
Spring like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather.
He said, young Gerald is balls deep inside a Halsey. I don't know who the hell Halsey is. I'm guessing that's his girl and Gerald is fucking his girl. Damn.
You dress better, I rap better. That a death threater. A love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick. Thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a like. But really, I don't care who's in the right. But you're losing the fight you pick. Who else wanted Kells? Attempt fails. Button L's.
I knew he wrote this, bro. I knew he wrote this. You woke the beast up. I knew he wrote this. I could tell how he switched his style up. But it's all perfect, bro. Like, it's perfect, bro. Like, his sound, when he switch up the flows and exactly where it's perfect. He puzzle piece that shit together, my dude. He said, I'm coming for MGK, bro. He said, oh, you dress better. I rap better, nigga.
Fucking nails in these coffins as soft as cotton nail. Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the doc still, but this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hits, the day.
What? Hold on. Wait. We got to go back a few seconds. He said, hold on. Okay, look. MGK's boss is Sean Diddy Combs. If y'all don't know who Sean Diddy Combs is, P. Diddy, go look that man up. You feel me? He just said, yo, boss pops pills and tells you that you something, bro. We finna get into this right now.
And tells him he's got skills, but Kells.
Yeah.
Idiot's boss pops pills and fail. I'm with the doc still, but this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hits, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill. Ah.
What? That just gave me the chills, bro. He said the day that you put out a hit is the day Diddy gonna admit that he put out the hit that got pop kill. Ah. What? So Diddy got pop killed, bro? So it was P. Diddy who did it? So you ratting or what? You snitching or what? What's this? And then you said, pop pills. I don't know if P. Diddy ever threw you under the bus like that, all the shit you was on. He probably did. I don't know. I wasn't following the guy. But you said he killed Pac, or he got Pac killed. He sent out the hit that got Pac killed, right? That's savage, my dude. You really outing some information that whole conspiracy started over. The government, this, FBI, this had that. All right.
I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking auto-tune, so let's talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth, need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings, just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter outie. You fucking. Oh. And I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
You can't be just playing with nothing like that, bro. You said he sent shots that got Diddy killed. Then you just said some gay stuff. Keep my daughter out your mouth, but keep my dick in it. You feel me? I don't know what that's supposed to mean, bro, but I don't feel like you should have threw Diddy in that last bar like that. Then you're going to say, yeah, I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you. You didn't, come on, M. You were supposed to be the greatest rapper. You could have substituted that bar for anything. You could have just left it at your boss pop pills, and that's the only time you tell that you got a hit or some shit. You could have left it at there. You didn't have to bring that. The only time he tell him something is the only time he'll tell you that is when he tell you that he got pot killed or some shit like that, which is never gonna happen. You dug too deep. Am I even gonna lie to you, bro? Cause I don't know, man. Anyway, get in the comment section and tell me how y'all feel about that. Tell me what y'all think about this diss. Who diss was better, bro? I don't know who I'm going with, bro. I need to hear who y'all going with. My next video, if somebody else drop a diss back to each other, we gonna react to that, and I'm gonna tell you who I feel got it up right now. You feel me? Without further ado, you already know what I'm gonna say, man. Stay lit, get chips, and don't quit. We're on the road to some big numbers, so make sure you subscribe, join the gang, press that post notification if you wanna be a part of the giveaway. Either way, let's get it.
When I come get my city, better add up. Yeah, first I was hustling backwards, it didn't add up. Ayy, been broke one for, I thought it was bad luck. I heard it didn't make sense.